taking you back 65 million years to hunt the greatest predator the world has ever seen. Today, on this hunt, someone will die. The prey or the hunters. There is no middle ground.
Remember, whatever happens, do not step off of the path. We've got a major problem here!
The whole of time has been turned upside down. What happened has to be connected to our last jump. We must have changed something.
And what did you change?
We don't know. Somebody stepped off the path.
The change is an evolution that you affected. Come in ripples, like dropping a stone into a pond. It'll start with climate, then vegetation, the early manifestations of life.
What was that?
Then come the more complex organisms.
You have to.
I have to what?
Set things right.